Hi, it's Steve. Today we'd like to show you how to replace a new LED light bulb in your refrigerator. It's a really easy job. Let me show you how we do it. So simply reach in behind the shield, remove the old light bulb. Discard it. Then we'll just line up the new LED type bulb. Carefully thread it into the socket. Now once we have the bulb tightened in place, verify that it's operating properly, and your repair is complete.